What's up, guys, and welcome back to Unturned. This is part 9 of my Russian survival, and in today's episode, I was thinking that we would go to the military base and maybe loot that, so let's start on that right away. And when that's done, I need to get back to our primary base because I kind of forgot all of my food back home because I'm a fucking idiot. Am I even going the right way? I am. Cool. And once I get that done, then I'm pretty sure we got a few missions on the Liberator that we can do. But before we do that, I would really like to find some kind of boat or something. Because it's gonna be really annoying to get to swim back and forth to the Liberator all the time. So we are gonna be looking for a boat today, or some kind of watercraft, basically. Just so we can get some way of getting back and forth to the Liberator a little bit faster. And if that goes to the shit everywhere, as always, then I'm just pretty much gonna be building a bridge. I mean, I've done that before, so I can do it again. Boom. Hello there. There we go. And this has this is being like recorded after the recent updates last Friday, so the game has been upgraded a little bit to like the new Unity engine, which reminds me there should be some new graphics options. So let's see. I have no idea what this is, but sure, that I don't need. Hide fog I do not need. Enter aliasing. Ambient occultation, sure. Reflection, go right ahead. Sure. Nice. Alright. I have no idea what that did, but sure. Let's see, at least the big guy isn't here today. Okay. There we go. Just die. Do we need metal? No, we don't really. So, yeah, do we have any gas cans on us? We don't, damn it. And let's see what we got of loot in here. I mean, we might as well loot this place now that we're here. Horizontal grip. Do I have a grip? I do. So, I don't need a grip on my AK. So, no need for taking them with us. Hello there. There we go. Okay. I know you're there, and I know you heard me. You little bitch. But let's go up here. See what we got. We got absolutely nothing. And I didn't get my umbrella. Yes, I did. There we go. Nice and easy. Okay, we got a flamer guy over there. The flames looks different. They're a little bit brighter than usual. Boom. Neat. Alright, there's absolutely nothing worth anything in this one. Hello there. Bye-bye. Hello there. Bye-bye. Okay. I do like that they actually treat the amount of damage that the zombies can take depending on if they're wearing a helmet or not. I think that's pretty cool. There you are. Oh, I locked you inside! Whoopsie! Yeah, that's gonna piss me off. Okay, what do we wanna do here? We want to run for it. And then we'll accumulate them all. That's a fast one. That wasn't a part of my plan. Yep, nope. This is gonna be a problem. Not really, no. Nope, I need to reload. Come on. There we go. Nice and easy. One little sumbitch at a time. What's that as a pushkia? Yeah, I do not need that, I do not want that, and I'm not gonna take it. But if I could get some ammo, that would be pretty neat. Just die. There we go. Did you drop anything good? Nope, just a knife. Alright, let's see. Is this one... No, it's not. Let's fill it up while we're here. There we go. We do want to make an industrial one at some point. I'm pretty sure we got enough gas cans for that now. At least I hope so. Okay, let's see. Nothing in here. Hello there. Okay, you did hear me. Yeah, nope, I saw you. Don't you even worry about it. Okay, there we go. Bye-bye. There we go. Nice and easy. Let's go check the tower, see if there's anything useful up here. Probably is. At least I hope so. A tactical laser, you say? I want that nade. Oh yeah, we got some food, but it's not worth anything, so nope. Let's put the laser on this thing. There we go. And then jump right down. There we go. That's not the gun that I wanted out. I do want to save on my ammunition for the Ranger gun, basically, because that kind of ammo is a little bit more rare than the civilian one, so as long as I got civilian ammo, I'm gonna use my pistol. I mean, the pistol is just as good as the AK damage-wise, so shouldn't be too much of a problem with that. Hello there. Nope. Let's get up into this tower, see if there's anything useful up here. There's ammo, that's high caliber. I don't need that, but I can sell it to the guy at the fleet, which is a good thing, so we get a little bit more experience from that. What's that, a Uri mag? I don't need that. And that was it for this one. Next up is useless. Got a crappy gun that I don't need, so fuck that. Let's see, absolutely nothing of worth. No big surprise there. Hello there. Bring it on. There we go. Alright, let's go check this area right here. See if there's anything useful. Anything at all. We got an AK mag, that's cool. But that was it for this room. Got some knives, some hats. But besides that, absolutely nothing. Okay, nope, nope, nope. And nope. What did I just pick up? I have no idea. Okay, yeah, I'm not just gonna need all these mags. I'm gonna throw that one out. And then I am gonna fill up all the mags like that. I really am running low on civilian ammo, though. Yeah. That's... shit. But that's okay, I'll just go get some. That's gonna be our objective today, then. Screw the boat, we need ammo. What is that? A Ranger barrel. Don't I already have a barrel on? I do. Then I do not need you. For the last one in here, we have absolutely nothing worth anything. Ranger suppressor, that's good. Yuri mag. There we go. Then I can throw you out. What's that, a Yuri? I do not need the Yuri, goddammit. No, you don't. There we go. Alright, let's hope there's a little bit more luck up in this one. Hopefully we can find something good. Or we could find absolutely nothing at all. That's an option. Okay, let's Geronimo! Okay, the best place to find civilian ammo must be in the police stations. This one in St. Petersburg, so let's go get that one. Shouldn't be too hard, considering that it's on the way down there anyway. But it's just gonna be a quick little run through because I need, like, I really need my food right now. And I don't have any. Because I'm an idiot going outside of my base without any food on me because I'm an idiot. But that's alright. And I'm pretty sure that I got a few quests I can do on the Liberator, which is a good thing. Yeah, we're gonna get some food. Nah, you know what? Screw that. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, because we do have plenty of food, it's just back on the base, so yeah. Not gonna bother with that one in there, because I do not get the ammunition that I need in there anyway, so that's gonna be a waste of time. But I will probably get back to that area at some point. But for right now, I do not need it. Now I need to do this over here. And back at the military base where I captured that one zombie there, that actually gave me kind of an idea for some multiplayer stuff. You could probably get like a whole conga line of zombies, and then get them all lured into one of these containers, close it up, and then just like spread some kind of rumor to the enemies that you got some loot in there. Some fake loot, of course, and when they open that, they're gonna be fucked. I don't know if it's gonna work, but let's see, I need to go right. So let's go right to get to St. Petersburg. And hopefully we can find a police station in there, because I'm pretty sure the police stations, like, almost 100% of the time got civilian ammo in them. Which is what I need, so that's a good thing. I don't even remember if I got any ammo back at the base, because I honestly do not remember anything of that is in my base. And I do know that I mentioned in one of my earlier videos that I was going to do a gun review soon, and I am working on it, it's just taking a little bit of time, because I honestly don't have as much spare time as I wish I did. At least not currently, because my shooting in general is taking up a lot, like my competition shooting is taking up a lot of my time. But don't you worry, it is on its way. Now, why can't I find the goddamn police station? Is there even a police station in this one? I honestly do not know. Ouch! That hurt. Damn it. Okay, I need a band-aid. But in order to do that, I will need clothing. This sucks. That's not clothing. Okay, yeah, screw that. The bleeding stopped, so yeah. Damn it, do I have any health items with me? I do have a band-aid on me. Well, let's use it now then. There we go, that helped a little bit. I am running low on gas. I know that this town down here has a police station. If we can get there, or else, I mean, I do have a gas can on me, so it shouldn't be too much of a problem. I'm pretty sure at least they got a police station somewhere in that town. Yeah, I'm gonna gas up now. Just like that. Okay, let's see. Police station. Somewhere. There gotta be a police station somewhere. There's a pharmacy. But I don't see any police stations. Where the hell is all the police at? Damn it. Oh, that's another one of my shelters. Cool. Totally forgot about that. Alright, let's see. We need to get down there now. So, I need to go up here, and then up, just follow the road, pretty much. So, let's do that. Because I have no fucking clue what else to do right now. Because I'm running low on food, so let's get back to the base, get stacked up on food and health and all that, and then get back to the Liberator, do the quest line we got over there, or the quest lines, and when that's done, then we'll see how much time we got left. But I doubt we're gonna do anything else today, because we are kinda running out of time. And yeah, this is probably most likely the wrong way, yeah it is. But that's totally fine. I'll just go around. I'm gonna regret this. No? Okay. There we go. I need to get over that bridge because we are on the wrong island, or whatever you wanna call this place. At least I'm pretty sure. Let's check up on it. No, we are not actually able. Yeah, we are, but it's the next bridge we need to go on to. And we really just need to keep an eye out for those radio towers too. Could you please get on the road and stop that? Because we do need to find them. I do have a rough idea of where they are though, so they shouldn't be too hard to find. But that's probably not gonna be in this one either, so that's gonna be another idea for another video. But right now, we need to get back to base so I can get my health and my hunger and my thirst up. And, oh, we actually got a tower right there. Well, let's do that right here now. We're here anyway, so we might as well. Just making sure there isn't any zombies up here. Got nothing in there. Cool. Nothing there. Got some clothing. Don't really need that. Got some cloth or whatever we want to call it. Fix this one. Nice. Okay, let's see. Which direction do I need to go? I need to go this direction. Okay, so I need to go over that one and down there. Okay, I know where we are. That's pretty neat. Whee! I don't know. There we go. Okay, let's move in and pretty much just take it by the beach, I guess. That's probably gonna be the easiest way. Because I don't exactly remember where my base is. I know it's down on this beach, but where on the beach, I have absolutely no clue. Like, no idea at all whatsoever. So, yeah. There we go. We got a zombie over there. That's cool. We got the Liberator. And that's our base. Nice one. Okay, let's take all of these items out and put this one up here just so that we know where we got these. Now we just need some source of power and then we should be good. Now I need some food first of all. We got that here. There we go. Pick up a few tomatoes. Alright. Now the gas can for the industrial one. I need 5. I only have 1, 2, 3 of these. Still, it's a good start. And then we need you down there, you down there, you two can go there, you can go there. Okay. And then you guys can go in there. And let's see, I don't need you anymore. Right. So far, so good. Probably should take this one with me, just in case we get hungry again. Let's put all the mags down here again, so we know where we have them. There we go. And I don't know why I have a smoke grenade on me. Alright, so far so good. We got the food thing covered. Our health is slowly regenerating. And now we just need to get back to the Liberator so we can do the few quests we got over there. And probably, hopefully, we can get enough experience or enough reputation so that we can become an ensign over there. Because then we can get some cool new gear in the blue variant. And it's pretty much the same stats as the military outfits, just in a blue instead of a green. Which is kind of cool, with the coalition thing on it, the logo of it. So we should be able to get up here. I'm pretty sure there's a ladder over here by this guy. And if not, then we'll just go in by the other one. I do not care too much about that. But yeah, that is a ladder, so that's a good thing. Stop pointing that thing at me. You know who I am. You're not pointing at me, then never mind. Hello there. See ya around. Alright, I'm pretty sure it said something about you having more items you do. That's cool. Alright, I need items, but why don't you have any? What? No. No, stop that. Apparently it's the same no matter if you right click or left click. Damn it. Alright. I need some dough and some maple syrup. Place you in business. Yeah, go fuck yourself. And let's see. Apparently, we got two of these now. That's my bad. Now, we do need to make a donut, but we need cooking two and heat. There is no heat source here. Damn it. I need to get back to do that. I'll do that for the next episode then. Hello there. She's gonna be alright. Yeah, yeah, I don't care about that. I don't remember which missions I got from who. I got everything you need to repair the engine. Sweet. A helping hand. Achievement unlocked. Neat. That's pretty neat. And you didn't have anything. You didn't either. Oh, that's, oh, okay, the animation stuff, that's cool. That's pretty neat. Now I need to get upstairs because I'm pretty sure the touch up the Liberator, that's here. Paint it up. There we go. Now, which guy did I get that one? That was the janitor, that's right. Let's get down and talk to him then, so we can get our reputation. You are down here. I finished the painting. Neat. Nice. Need any more help? Clean up Barnacles. Okay. So we need to get down here, maybe. Oh, these ones. I got it. That was 2 out of 9. That's pretty neat. Alright, we will do these then. And just get up for a bit and down again. Oh, you got something downstairs here too. I need some of this. Cold air. Kinda need that. Pretty important. Okay, then let's go downstairs. See if we can clear these out without suffocating. Should probably get some scuba gear, but I don't wanna do that. again. There we go. I should probably have gotten some more air first. And there we go. 7, 8, and 9. Okay. I'm not gonna make it. Hey there! Okay, we are almost done. There we go. Cut you out, and then we just need you, and perfect. There we go, job's done. And now it starts to rain, that's cool. That's another thing we got in the update, the rain now makes like puddles and stuff, so that's cool. Might be able to see some of those today. Thank you! Heya! Okay, so far so good. I'm pretty sure we need to go upstairs. Like you, I know I don't have anything on. But as you can see, the rain looks a lot better now, since they got the update. Itchy, that's the bosses, and you guys didn't give me anything. So, upstairs, I'm pretty sure, is my next objective. If there is any more, I do not even remember. I'll have a look. Clear out the airport horde beacon. I sure will try to. And you still don't have anything for me, probably. Nothing to report. I am ready to serve. Yes, sir. We just got to be an ensign. Neat. So we got this thing, these things, and this thing. Now, yeah, the police bottoms still have more item space, but screw that. And then we will take these items, and we'll make some of these, just like that. Nice. Right, let's talk to you again. Nothing to report. What about you now? Nothing to report. Keep up the good work, keep up the good work, keep up the good work. You still don't have anything to me. And what are you working on? Okay, yeah, nothing, okay. Let's see up here then. Thank you. I would like to trade. Okay. You have this one, but I'll need 20 ammo in it. Damn it. That's alright. What about you? Okay, goodbye, Chief. What about you? Do you have anything? Nope. Okay. So that's pretty much it for the work here. So, oh, we actually got some fog now because of the rain. That's pretty cool. Alright, let's get back to the base. Just because I need to. And once we get over there, we are pretty much gonna end this here, because we don't really have too much else we can do. And we are kind of running out of time here, so yeah. But I still do want to take a look at my missions once I get over here, so yeah. As you can see, the sun is on its way down, so that's a good thing. Good indicator that we are out of time. But as you can see, this thing takes forever to swim back and forth, so we do need some kind of jet ski or boat or anything, basically. And as you can see on the ground here, we got some puddles because of water now, which is pretty cool. I mean, this looks pretty nice. I gotta say, that's a pretty neat update. That is something that we like. Oh yeah, I can make the... Okay, don't stand in the fire. Got that. Now I can make the donut. Neat. Now I just need to remember not to eat it. And let's see. Let's take a look. Secret snack is completed. But we'll get that later on. On air, I got that one. The hunt for jet fuel. We need to clear the airport. The airport. That's up here. We will do that at some point. Research recovery. Spotted in the very far north. Yeah, we need a... that's up here. So we are gonna need some kind of a gas mask first, which I don't have any of. Then we got these at the bosses, which we can do at some point once I found out where the hell they are, because I don't know that yet. But yeah, that's pretty much it for this episode, so I hope you guys enjoyed this, and if you did, please leave a like and a comment below, and if you're new to the channel, consider subscribing, as it also helps me out a lot, and as always, guys, I will see you in the next video.